next winner, and this award is to Global Indian International School Bannerghatta for their Green School Initiative. I congratulate the winners, and I request Ms. Sharmila Mallick Choudhuri, the principal, to kindly say a few words.
I'm grateful to Technomedia for this great honor, and it really feels great to be rewarded as the winner for World Education Awards 21 under the category Green School Initiatives. I am Dr. Sharmila, principal of GIS Bannerghatta campus. GIS Bannerghatta fosters a clean, healthy, toxic-free, protective green surroundings that strive towards overall excellence. The visible greenery in and around the campus has a definite positive effect on the well-being of children and staff, thereby improving their performance and increasing the general ability to concentrate and enhance the social climate. To make learning fun in all subjects, the sprawling green campus has a balanced ecosystem. Kids learn empathy, caring, sensitivity, and awareness of feeling and the need for a balanced ecology. The campus has the state-of-the-art infrastructure with dedicated rooms scientifically designed for ECA, CCA to meet all the service requirements of the children and ensuring a dynamic learning environment. Thank you.
Congratulations, Dr.